Want to find out what's going on in your community? Well, 9 News Neighborhoods is the place to go for all the latest. And for more, here's Michelle McCallop with 9 News Neighborhoods.
Downtown Hammond will come alive on Saturday with music, food, and lots of fun activities for the whole family. It's one of many stories you'll find on 9 News Neighborhoods.
The Hammond Block Party, called Take It to the Tracks, is held every first Friday of the month. The Justin Adams Band is performing, and shops and restaurants are staying open late for the crowds. There will also be entertainment for the kids. The event is sponsored by the Downtown Development District. For more information, go online. Meanwhile, the Baton Rouge Bar Association is hosting its luncheon on Thursday. It will feature a panel discussion on our prison system. Law firms are invited to bring their summer clerks. And military families looking for entertainment this summer will have lots of options. As part of the Blue Star Museum program, active duty military and their families get in free at more than 1,300 museums nationwide, including those right here at home. The Louisiana Art and Science Museum is among a host of local museums participating in the program. For information on these and other stories, go to WAFB.com and click on 9 News Neighborhoods.
And if you'd like your events featured, send me an email. We want to hear what's happening in your community. For 9 News Neighborhoods, I'm Michelle McCallop.
All right, and there is still...